My name is Rick Slaton, fighting out of the arena and fit gym. I guess my fighting style is I'm a face puncher. I don't really have a prediction. I think it's going to be a good fight. I don't know much about my opponent. I hear he's just going to come at me and want to strike with me, and I think someone's going to get knocked out. It should be fun.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind the eyes, no one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to tell your lonely lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only, my love is vengeance.
Continuing the action, our next bout is in the 195-pound weight division and is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. This bout sponsored by Stafacific. Introducing first, to my left in the blue corner, official weight 193 pounds. He has an MMA record of 1 win and 2 losses. Fighting out of Shepperson's Jiu-Jitsu, he is a former Golden Gloves and Tough Man champion from Lee, Massachusetts. Let's welcome Sova, the Body Snatcher, Sabian! And now, let's welcome his opponent across the cage in the red corner. He weighed in at 193 pounds. He has an MMA record of 1 win, 1 defeat, and 1 draw. He trains out of Arena MMA. He is a former San Diego bad boy, and now is known as Notorious Rick Slaton.
Guys, you know the rules. Let's keep it clean. Touch gloves, let's fight.
Get me that way if you want to see something new. I'm gonna lay it back.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dave Nielsen stops this bout at 56 seconds of round number one for your winner, Notorious Rick Slaton.
You brought a lot of fans here tonight. It sounds like you got a lot of hometown friends and family here. Walk us to the end of the fight. You were on top. You were landing some punches. Did you feel like you had him pretty hurt there at the end? It seemed like a pretty early stoppage.
Yeah, I mean, it might have been a little early, but he might just go nowhere.
I saw you throwing a lot of leg kicks there at the beginning of the fight. Now, he's got a great boxing background. Do you feel like those leg kicks were really sticking and hurting him there?
Yeah, he didn't like those, so I kept going for him. Every time I threw him, he put his head down. So.
Now, Rick, I saw you had a very long, lengthy weigh-in yesterday. You wanted to step on that scale. Did you bring some of that aggression into the ring tonight? I know you're a street fighter, self-proclaimed. You look fantastic tonight. Anything you want to say to the fans out there?
No, I just want to say thank you for coming out. We're going to put on a great show today. Thank you guys for having me. I hope you guys will bring me back. I love it fighting here. Thank you, WarGods. I want to thank all my trainers, Pat Spade, Coach Ed, Coach Mike, Marambo, Casey, all my sponsors, Filthy Killed, Anarchy, Clean Square, Tribal, OTFC, SNRX, what's up?
Every definition of a war god, ladies and gentlemen, Rick Slaton, your winner tonight.
Beautiful.